Hello and welcome to another episode of Worst Techie. Today's subject is Maven. Maven is a project management and comprehension tool that provides developers a complete build lifecycle framework. Development team can automate the project's build infrastructure in almost no time as Maven uses a standard directory layout and a default build lifecycle. In case of multiple development teams environment, Maven can set up the way to work as per standards in a very short time. As most of the project setups are simple and reusable, Maven makes life of developer easy while creating reports, checks, build and testing automation setups. History of Maven. Maven, created by Jason Van Zyl, began as a sub-project of Apache Turbine in 2002. In 2003, it was voted on and accepted as a top-level Apache Software Foundation project. What Maven does? Maven does a lot of helpful tasks like Number 1. We can easily build a project using Maven. Number 2. We can add jars and other dependencies of the project easily using the help of Maven. Number 3. Maven provides project information, log documents, dependency list, unit test reports, etc. Number 4. Maven is very helpful for a project while updating central repository of jars and other dependencies. Number 5. With the help of Maven, we can build any number of projects into output types like the jar, void, etc. without doing any scripting. Number 6. Using Maven, we can easily integrate our project with source control systems such as Subversion or Git. How Maven works. Core concepts of Maven. Number 1. POM files, project object model. POM files are XML file that contains information related to the project and configuration information such as dependencies, source directory, plugin, goals, etc. used by Maven to build the project. When you should execute a Maven command, you give Maven a POM file to execute the commands. Maven reads POM XML file to accomplish its configuration and operations. Number 2. Dependencies and repositories. Dependencies are external Java libraries required for project and repositories are directories of package, jar files. The local repository is just a directory on your machine hard drive. If the dependencies are not found in the local Maven repository, Maven downloads them from a central Maven repository and puts them in your local repository. Number 3. Build life cycles, phases and goals. A build life cycle consists of a sequence of build phases, and each build phase consists of a sequence of goals. Maven command is the name of a build life cycle, phase or goal. If a life cycle is requested executed by giving Maven command, all build phases in that life cycle are executed also. If a build phase is requested executed, all build phases before it in the defined sequence are executed too. Number 4. Build profiles. Build profiles a set of configuration values which allows you to build your project using different configurations. For example, you may need to build your project for your local computer, for development and test. To enable different builds, you can add different build profiles to your POM files using its profiles elements and are triggered in the variety of ways. Number 5. Build plugins. Build plugins are used to perform specific goals. You can add a plugin to the POM file. Maven has some standard plugins you can use, and you can also implement your own in Java. Pros and cons of using Maven. Pros. Maven can add all the dependencies required for the project automatically by reading POM file. One can easily build their project to jar, void, etc. as per their requirements using Maven. Maven makes easy to start project in different environments and one doesn't needs to handle the dependencies injection, builds, processing, etc. Adding a new dependency is very easy. One has to just write the dependency code in POM file. Cons. Maven needs the Maven installation in the system for working and Maven plugin for the IDE. If the Maven code for an existing dependency is not available, then one cannot add that dependency using Maven. Hope this short video helped you to create an idea about Maven. Like, share and subscribe my channel for everyday new technical video. Thank you.